The Bernalillo County Commission will decide tonight who takes former State Senator Jacob Candelaria's seat at the Roundhouse. Candelaria resigned last month from the seat, which reaches from the west side to central. Eight people have applied. One notable applicant is current State Representative Mo Maestas. This seat in particular has gained significant attention. The Bernalillo County Commission clashed last month on how fast the process should move.